I am Lakshman Reddy sir, respected executive director, G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, principal SMIDL, Dr. Dolly Diana, deans, HODs, teaching staff member, non-teaching staff member, and housekeeping, drivers, NCC team, PDs, administrative officers, and the staff members, kids, and invited guests. A very good morning to all of you, and Happy Independence Day to all of you once again. And in fact, I am very much delighted, and yesterday the discussion was going on, okay, how to start and how to celebrate and all. Then the discussion was going on between me, Director Sir, and Chairman Sir. And Sir was also asking, like, what is the plan and all, who are all staff members are coming and all. Then I said, okay, Sir, undoubtedly, Sir, we all are one, we all will be coming, and this is the way. We wanted to show the patriotism for the country and for the organization too. So I am very much thankful to you for giving respect to the circular, and you all are part of this great function. See, I strongly believe whatever we say, we have to preach on that and we have to do on that. So there are something which we need to do for the society, and by telling it will not happen. Okay, we need to set ourselves as an example so that, you know, by seeing people, people will understand. So as we are in the teaching profession, I strongly believe we should participate and we should encourage everybody to be a part of this. And as Girija Madam was telling to you right before me, okay, so we are independent and we are celebrating the 73 Independence Day today. Right, correct. And we all were not born except our Chairman Sir. At that time I think Chairman Sir was our 2 years baby, like very small. Okay. So, so are we all independent? There is nothing to do. There is nothing to do now.
Not more.
Okay. See, it is not like, no, like you want to fight for the country or you want to bring a revolution or any changes or any peace or any prosperity for the country. You need to join Indian Army or Navy or Air Force. That is not the only way of doing. You can do it the profession what you have chosen. How to do that? Okay, be honest to your work. Be dedicated to your work. Show the utmost professionalism to your career what you have chosen. So that is what the way of sacrificing and way of contributing for the country. So, nowadays, the independence is, it is not from the Britishers or from any foreign countries. Okay, we need the independence for what? Now we are struggling to get good water. Now we are struggling to get good food. Now we are struggling to get good air to breathe. So the basic necessities are becoming challenging now. And who is the source for that? Who are all people? Every individual is responsible. Every individual is. And there is a report. So if it continues like this, maybe by another 30 years, okay, it is very difficult to survive. And what we are leaving us? All the independence, and now we are free, and what we are going to give to our next generation? Only the struggles and the difficulties to breathe. To have a healthy life itself is becoming a challenge now. So everybody has to contribute, everybody has to understand how it is. Let us not waste water, let us not waste electricity, let us not use the polybags, the polythenes, the plastics. Let us not use. Okay, so and we have to start this. See, personally, whenever I go for marketing, I carry a bag with me to contribute. It's not like, okay, just we will give a speech and let others follow and all. It's not possible. Wherever it is possible, we have to avoid. So that, no, we can give at least a good India for the other people and for our next generation to survive. So as, yes, this Independence Day is going to be a memorable one, because we are going to get real independence from dash dash dash. Okay. So, and it is going to be memorable, and it is the history creating year for us, and we are waiting for that moment, and we have done and we have contributed, we have done a lot of hard work for us for that. and lot of sleepless nights were there. And definitely, you know, if there is a hard work, definitely God is watching somewhere and you will get the fruit. So let us hope and wait for that. So before I conclude, okay, so I thought I will tell one small story because it is now, like, no, it is everybody's expectation. See what happened? One day, mother had gone somewhere. Okay, so father and son, both are at home. Okay, so both are at home and the son is of 12 years age and father is there. And the son told that, father, I am feeling hungry. All the day what? Mother used to cook, right? Father, I am feeling hungry. Can you prepare something for me? Okay. Then father knows that one of his favorite item of his son is, okay, the egg noodles. Okay. So the father thought that, okay, anyway, it is an opportunity. None of the day I prepare for my son. So today I will prepare egg noodles and I will serve. Then immediately that son is asking to his father, father, you should prepare for you also. We would like to have together. It's not like that I alone will eat. Good. Okay. Fair enough. I will prepare. Wait for 10 minutes. I will prepare and I will come back. So he will prepare. And the style of eating is, he doesn't want the egg to be like crust and fried. Okay. He wants the boiled egg which has to be kept on the noodle. That is what his style of eating. He likes in that way. So father boiled the egg, prepared the noodles, prepared egg noodles was ready and he bought it in two plates. One for him and one for his son. Then he asked his son, okay, which plate you would like to take? Then in one plate, no eggs are seen, only noodles are there. And in another plate, noodle is there and top of it, one boiled egg is kept. So son was, you know, his weakness is there towards the egg, right? Immediately he told that, I want that plate where the egg is seen. And they were taking food together. The moment the son is eating and the father started eating, the son could able to see in his father plate, inside the noodle, two eggs were there. So he was very angry and disappointed. Then he asked his father, what you have done? Okay, then the father answered, see, I gave you the choice. It is your choice. Okay, now nothing can be done. You have selected your item. I am enjoying my food now. Right. So that day went off like that. Son was a little bit disappointed. Then again one more moment came where mother was not there, and that was an opportunity for the son to ask the father to prepare again. The story remains same. The father prepared, bought it in two plates. In one plate, okay, nothing is seen, like how only noodles are there. And in another plate, one egg is seen, how he had given last time in the same manner. Okay. So, the son already, he knows the idea of his father, right? Okay. So, immediately what he did, he selected the plate where the egg is not seen. And they started eating together. Inside no egg was there. Inside also one more was there. So, two eggs were in that plate only. He was very angry and disappointed. And he said that, what is this happening? Okay. So, again one more moment came. Same moment. Again he requested his father to prepare. His father prepared and served in the same way. Then that time the father asked, now you choose. Then he said, father, you are the elder of the family. I am having all high regards about you and all pain you have taken. You choose first. What is left out, I will say. And after all, father is father, right? Okay, lot of consideration will be there for his children and all. So he knows that the son, his weakness is what, towards the egg noodles. And he has prepared, he knows that where egg is there, where egg is not there. Okay. Then the plate which is having egg, immediately that father told that, okay, you take this one, this I will take. Okay. So he was so happy while eating, he saw that, okay, egg is there in his plate, in his father's plate, egg is not there. Then he asked his father, can I ask one question to dad? Yes, you can. So, first time why it is like this, second time why it is like this, and third time why you know that it is egg is not there, then I gave you the chance, why you have offered me where the egg is there? Then the father answered one thing. First thing is, first day when I offered you, you are so rude and you had shown your selfishness. You didn't think about others. You thought for your requirements. You are a loser. Second time when I offered, you think that your past experience always it will work.
It will not work. All the time past experiences will not work. So that is why again you are a loser. Third time, you kept an eye about the respect, about the dignity, about the consideration. You understood what is society. You learned the culture. That is why you owe me the society. So the moral of the story is, okay, if we will keep an eye on consideration, okay, we will be the winner. Okay, so let us not so greedy, let us not be selfishness, and we have to see that, okay, always all should be happy so that in return you will be happy. So thank you once again for coming and being a part of this great event, and always we are proud of you, the contribution what you have shown, and in due course of time everybody.
Grateful to Gandhiji for teaching us to get the things through the non-violence. It's a really great thing. So we really remember all the leaders who sacrificed their lives. And that day, as an independent country, we got the fundamental rights.
స్వాతంత్ర దినోత్సవం సందర్భంగా మన ఎగ్జిక్యూటివ్ డైరెక్టర్ చంద్రశేఖర్ యాదవ్ ఇంకా డైనమిక్ మంచి స్టోరీ చెప్పే ప్రిన్సిపల్ స్మార్ట్ కిట్నా బోలే పది కమీ చెప్పారు సంతోషపడి ఎంబీఏ ప్రిన్సిపల్ డాలి డయానా మరి మన ప్లేస్మెంట్ అడ్మిషన్స్ సీనియర్ మోస్ట్ గిరిజా మేడం డీన్స్ హెచ్ఓడీస్ టీచింగ్ అండ్ నాన్ టీచింగ్ స్టాఫ్ మరి స్పెషల్లీ మన ఎన్సిసి గర్ల్స్ అందరికి గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ మనకి ఇండిపెండెన్స్ వచ్చి 73 ఇయర్స్ వచ్చింది కొద్దిగా ఎంతో స్ట్రగుల్ చేసి ఇండిపెండెన్స్ తీసుకొచ్చాను ఎంతో మీకు అందరికీ తెలుసు బ్రిటిష్ వారి నుంచి ఇండిపెండెన్స్ వచ్చినాక కూడా యూత్లు అంత యాక్టివ్నెస్ ఇప్పుడు యాక్టివ్నెస్ ఉన్నట్టు కనిపిస్తుంది ఇప్పుడు మేము గిన్నిస్ వరల్డ్ రికార్డ్ ఒక సైక్లింగ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ పెట్టుకున్నాము దానికి ప్రాక్టీస్ సెషన్ పెడుతున్నాం నిన్న కూడా బాలనా స్కూల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ తోటి చెప్పగానే చూస్తున్న 40-50 మంది స్టూడెంట్స్ వస్తారు కాలేజ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ కు ఎంత చెప్పినా అది ఎందుకో ఏమో వాళ్ళకు అది సైకిల్ అంటే చుంకర భవన్న మళ్ళీ ఏందో తెలియదు పోతే మొన్నటి వరకు నేను కూడా మన ప్రిన్సిపాల్ మీద తెలుగు సమాజం అయిన సమాజం మొన్నటి వరకు కూడా నేను కూడా ఎక్కువ ప్రెషర్ చేయాలి ఎందుకంటే అటానమస్ గురించి మీరు అందరూ రాత్రం భవన్ కష్టపడ్డారు కష్టపడి అటానమస్ అతి త్వరలో రానది మళ్ళీ న్యాక్ ఏ ప్లేస్ తీసుకొచ్చారు మరి అతి త్వరలో మన ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్ కూడా ఇండియాలో బెస్ట్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్ అవార్డు కూడా రాబోతున్నదని ఇప్పుడే ప్రిన్సిపాల్ గారు ఇవన్నీ రావాలంటే మీరందరూ కష్టం ఏ ఒక్కరితో అయ్యే పని కాదు మీరందరూ ప్రతి ఒక్కరు కష్టపడుతున్నారు కాబట్టి ఇవన్నీ సాధించగలుగుతాం అలాగే యూత్ను కూడా మోటివేట్ చేసేది ధర్మత ఓన్లీ నాట్ ఓన్లీ అకాడమిక్ ఒకటే కాదు చిన్న ఏజ్లో బీపీ షుగర్స్ అన్ని వస్తున్నాయి ఇప్పుడు ఏమైనా సెల్ ఫోన్ ఆ సెల్ ఫోన్ తప్పించి వాళ్ళకి ఇంకో ఆలోచనే లేదు ఎంత చెప్పినా అంతే అందుకే దయచేసి మీరందరూ వాళ్ళని మోటివేట్ చేసి గిన్నెస్ వరల్డ్ రికార్డు ఒకటి మేము ఛాలెంజ్ గా తీసుకున్నాము నేను ఆ డేజ్ ఆఫ్ 70లో కూడా కొన్ని ఛాలెంజింగ్ తీసుకొని మన యూత్ చూపించాలి మన స్టూడెంట్స్ కి అని చెప్పి 26 మెడల్స్ సాధించినప్పుడు అందులో అవన్నీ మీకు అందరికీ ఇప్పుడు ఏజ్ ఆఫ్ 75 ఇంకా మీద ఉంటానా ఉండనా తెలియదు దీంట్లో ఒకటి గిన్నెస్ వరల్డ్ రికార్డు ఒకటి చేయాలని అది ప్రతి ఒక్కరు మీరు చేయాలి మీరే కాదు మీ ఫ్యామిలీస్ తోటి కూడా చేయాలి అది పెద్ద కష్టమైన పని కాదు ఈజీ పని ఒక 4-5 కిలోమీటర్స్ సైక్లింగ్ ఉంటుంది 10 కిలోమీటర్ పర్ అవర్ ఉంటుంది ఒకటి సైకిల్ మీద కూర్చున్నాక చేయి తీయద్దు కాలు కింద పెట్టద్దు మాట్లాడద్దు స్లో రైడ్ ఉంటుంది మీరందరూ చేయవచ్చు ప్రిన్సిపల్ గారు కూడా ఛాలెంజ్ చేసిండు మొత్తం స్టాఫ్ కే సాత్ కారింగే అవర్ స్ట్రెంగ్త్ కే సాత్ ఈ మన గ్రూప్ లో ఇంజనీరింగ్ కాలేజ్ లో ఎవరైతే హైయెస్ట్ స్టాఫ్ ఎక్స్టెంట్స్ వస్తారో వాళ్ళకు కూడా అవార్డు ఇస్తా ఇద్దామని కుంటున్నా. సార్ అవి సెంట్రల్ గవర్నమెంట్ స్కూల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ కు చాలా డిఫరెంట్, స్కూల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ కాలేజ్ స్టూడెంట్స్. ఇప్పుడు నేను ఎమ్మెల్యేనే గాని ఇక్కడనే గాని ఎర్నాటకల్నే గాని 50% సైకిల్ ఇప్పిస్తాను చెప్తున్నా, ఎవరు ముందుకు